finalist is, and our next finalist actually, is the 11-year-old poet from Mac Town. It's Botlahle!
My inspiration, and you made me proudly South African.
Oh, Botlahle, you make us so proud.
When you pull the flag out of your pocket, you won the competition for me.
The winner of the second semi-final, Botlahle!
When I'm performing my poetry, it's like taking out that talent that God has put in me. I just love performance.
Botlahle, at 11, being the first poet to ever reach the final on SA's Got Talent, I think that's amazing. And I think she becomes a real, real problem for other contestants.
I don't think I have any competition. I believe that I'm going to win SA's Got Talent.
Ladies and gentlemen, Botlahle!
Africa, my roots are Africa, my pride are. Oh, Africa, my motherland. A place so rich and gifted. A nation filled with diversity of cultures. Cultures of Vanaba Malawa Sibilo. Oh, Africa, hear my cry. I'm crying for the spirit of Ubuntu. What happened to those days when women knew their place and children respecting their elders? When no man could be found walking on the streets drunk? Oh, Africa! What happened to our roots? Those days when I look around, my spirit sings. For I look to the north, and all I see is a child raising a hand to her own mother. I look to the south, I see fathers who've neglected their roles and abandoned their families. I try running to the east, where the sun rises. Oh, Nkosi yam, uma, ubaba nengani, baphethe imbodlela. Now where do I run to? Oh, Africa, hear my cry. People are talking. Wow, Obuso, that will carry our nation and restore our humanity. For our generation is perishing, our future is vanishing, and our hope is diminishing. Oh, Africa, hear my cry. Let us lift our eyes and go back to the mountains and valleys of Africa to find our roots. Let us remember the pain that Tata Madiba suffered and strive for Ubuntu. Let us stand united, for together we can. Oh yes, we can.
Botlahle, 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 Botlahle. All right, okay. Thank you very much, judges. You've said enough. Kavela, what do you have to say?
I'm so proud of Botlahle. I'm so proud of you. It's live television. There's millions of people watching, and I'm sure you know this. Composure, you knew your words. You are brilliant, and I'm so excited about your future.
Shadow,
I just want to bottle you. That's all I want to do. I don't want you to grow, because this is absolutely mesmerizing.
Ian?
30 years I've been in this business. 30 years I have never seen anyone like you. You make us proud and humble at the same time, and you give us the courage as South Africans to do better every day. Thank you for blessing us and for blessing this show.
All right. All right, Sisi?
Yeah.
When's the guy to win?
Thank you.
Well done, well done. Mzansi, if Botlahle is your favorite, don't just sit at home going, oh good, Shema, oh good. You must vote. SMS Act 3 to 34629. Lines only open after the last act of the evening has performed. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for Botlahle.